In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to make a QR code for a PDF using Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. This process is wonderfully straightforward, and I'm going to walk you through each step to ensure you can easily generate a QR code for your PDF. This is especially useful if you'd like to share a document easily without the hassle of email attachments or links. First, you'll want to open the PDF that you wish to pair with a QR code in Adobe Acrobat. If you haven't done this before, it's as simple as launching Adobe Acrobat Pro DC, clicking on File in the top left corner and selecting Open. From there, navigate to your file and open it. Next, you'll need to access the All Tools tab to prepare your form. You can find this tab in the menu at the top of Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. Click on it and then select Prepare a Form from the available options. This feature allows you to modify your PDF to include interactive elements such as forms and, in our case, barcodes. Once you are in the form preparation window, you'll notice a panel on the left side. Look for the barcode tool. When you click on it, your cursor will transform into a crosshair. This indicates you can now drag the barcode onto your PDF. To place your barcode, click and drag on the area of your document where you want it to appear. You will create a rectangle, and once you release the mouse button, the barcode placeholder will be set. To tailor the barcode specifically to your needs, double-click this newly created field. This opens the barcode field properties dialog. Here, you can customize your barcode to better fit your document's requirements. Navigate to the options tab within this properties window. This is where you get to select symbology, which essentially determines the style of the barcode. For a QR code, choose QR code from the list. This will convert the barcode into a QR format that we can later customize further with data. After selecting QR code, click close to exit the properties. This does not complete the process, but rather sets your barcode field to become a QR code specifically. Now it's time to input the data you wish to be encoded within the QR code. Go to the value tab and there you can input your URL or any text you desire the QR code to contain. This could be a link to the PDF itself or any online resource you want to associate with the document. And that's it, you have successfully created a QR code in your PDF using Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. Feel free to test the QR code to ensure it accurately directs to the intended link or data. This tool is incredibly handy for enhancing the accessibility and distribution of digital documents in various professional and personal contexts.